Tingyan's body ripples like water until it shimmers and vanishes. A monstrous shape emerges from it. It is the demon Usunoki.
You poor, pitiful wizard. I am glad you showed up here. I will do you a favor. I shall put you out of your misery.
At last I am free. I thank you, revered wizard. I have been trapped here since the evil spirit pulled me from my family. I sense you carry a spirit cage. If you seek to capture the evil spirit, you will need a soul chain to bind it. One of the other good spirits can help you forge one.
Spoke of a soul chain? Yes, I am amazed at what I understand now. I see how spectral chains would work. For all the spirits here, who could help you forge a chain? Why, the blacksmith. Speak with Ji Hong Bi nearby. When she was alive, she could forge anything.